That was fun. That was awesome. I've always wanted to go up that hill. I always go that way and never go this way. What?
Are you doing it here instead?
Alright.
Why is it rainbow here?
I don't know. I saw that earlier.
Alright, stop the guys.
Maybe it's your glasses.
Going to be a turn on the left, and then you're going to take it. Try to stay like in the middle.
In there?
No, try to stay like in the middle a bit there. I don't want you to. Can you see them in your mirror?
Yeah.
Okay. Right side here. What's up, party peoples? Big Tuna here. We're out at Guy's. And you know what's at Guy's? It's a beaver dam. And it's rained a lot lately. So there's a lot of water flowing out of this beaver dam. What? Toad right here. Oh, there he is. Hey, Mr. Toad, how's it going? Oh, and he's gone. Mr. Frog or Mr. Toad. Whew, look at that. That is overflowing here. And it's overflowing over there. A little bit here too. I mean, damn! Hey guys, we're gonna go cook some food now. Yeah. Peace out. Not playing. something in the water. Anything either. Yeah, I'm just trying to get my oh, now it's working. I wasn't connecting to my radio. Yeah, and I put my hand up to block the sun, but it was reflecting in the water, so I was fucking useless. band is seating. Really? Giving everything they have.
Party people, it's Big Tuna here, and we are back where we started at the Hideout. And we've been in the trails for close to 11 hours today now. And a big thank you to my buddy Tim. Thanks for coming out, Tim. I appreciate it.
Appreciate you taking me out, man. This has been an awesome Father's Day adventure.
Yeah, it's been great. I got one of my sons, and he's got his son Tyson. I got Vincent. And for trying to stay out of the water, I think I failed. I failed miserably to try to avoid the water today, but held up pretty good. We had like three Hondas following us. They wanted to come here, but I think they wanted to take the trites, or is it the 5 over there?
Yeah, that's the 05.
Yeah, I think they wanted to take the 05 to go around. I think that's probably what they did. They wanted to take the Mudnut, but I don't think they... Like, we're going that way through the Mudnut. I think they wanted to come this way. Yeah. But, a beautiful day. Could not have asked for a better day today. For riding in the trails. It's not too hot, and it's not cold at all. Peace out, party people. We'll see you next time.
Trevor gave it to us to burn.
Try to kill it all away, but I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friend.
10 over there, Teddy Bear. Come on, man. Tired the wild driving through the highway.
Thank you.